easily create new tube parts using the standard shape library. Quickly add standard cuts and tube operations. Add a miter cut with a few simple parameters. Add a single hole or array of holes using the built-in hole function. A single SOLIDWORKS part file contains all tube data and toolpath. One-click automatic toolpath generation. Intelligent toolpath modification for 4-axis machines without changing the model. Full 3D machine simulation with head and chuck. Create or open a SOLIDWORKS assembly to start nesting. Automatically recognize tube parts, materials, and profiles. Auto-create tasks which group parts by material and profile. Effortlessly add required stock per task or from inventory. One-click toolpath generation for all parts and layouts. Generate efficient layouts using true shape nesting. Utilize common line nesting and tool pathing. Simulate cutting, drilling, and repositioning in 3D.